Count three.
Three.
Different methods, same results.
Let's go!